Hey everybody, welcome to my easy cooking channel. I have a bunch of chicken legs I'm going to cook today, and I think I'm just going to toss them in the crock pot.
I have about 8 pounds of chicken drumsticks here, so what I'm going to do is just open them, rinse them off, and peel the skin off them, and then I'm going to put them in the crock pot.
It's kind of a pain to peel the skin off of these, but I don't really want all that chicken fat floating around in there. Some of these peel easier than others. Some I have to use the scissors a little bit to kind of help it along.
All right, I got all the skin off my chicken legs there. Now I'm just going to season these up with some seasoning salt. And I'm going to also put a whole bottle of barbecue sauce in there. And you can use whatever kind of barbecue sauce you like. Then I'm just gonna mix all that up and put the lid on there. Kind of mixed everything together there, and now we'll put the lid on, and I turned it to high. Just let those cook until they're tender, probably 3-4 hours. These chicken legs have been cooking on high for about 4 hours now, so let's see how they look. Ooh, look nice. Smells really good. All right. Let's pull a couple out and try one out. These things smell really good, and I'm getting smarter. I let them cool down a little bit. Let's have a bite of this big one here. That's really good. You know, it's a little more work taking the skin off, but in the crock pot, I think they turn out better because you don't have all that fat from the skin in there. So I'm gonna finish eating these. Thank you for watching, you guys, and I'll talk to you next time.